everybody. Happy Saturday. Here's hoping you guys are having a fantastic, fantastic day. Today is Saturday, September the 18th in the year 2021, and you are watching Allie's View. I'm Allie. Thank you so much for stopping by. I always like to let you guys see what day it is. I always like to show you that on my iPhone or either my iPad. And like I said, today is Saturday, September the 18th in the year 2021. And here it is, right here. The time is 3:30 p.m. It's time for a football game. Alabama's about to come on. For those of you that are keeping up with football. Guys, this ends week number 37 in the Chris Sain Road to 100K Challenge. Guys, what an eventful time we've had so far in this journey. This video is gonna be very brief because I didn't have a whole lot going on last week. Didn't make a lot of moves. I had two wins with the oxygen call option. And I also had that A-T-E-R, Aterian, if I'm pronouncing that correctly, that Chris gave us. And by the way, shout out to everybody in the Chris Sain Challenge. Shout out to you too, Chris. If you ever happen to watch this video, guys, you are tuned into Allie's View. I'm Allie. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up. I would love to have you as a member of the Allie's View family, where we just do everything we can to win together, to celebrate our victories, to try to make money. On my channel, I share all kinds of things that I'm up to with everybody that tunes in. A lot of it has to do with making money or the stock market or things that I've learned and whatever it is that I'm up to. So if you'd like to be a part of our family, I would love to have you. And shout out to everybody who's already subscribed. As I said, please give this video a thumbs up. Help my video get trending on YouTube. Guys, like I said, when you look at my portfolio, you'll see that I didn't do a whole lot last week. September, historically, from what I've learned, is a month when the market is down for the most part overall. It's kind of like one of those correction kind of months, I'm learning. So, hey, I just didn't do a whole lot, and that's how it's going to basically be for me next week. You'll see... if you look at my portfolio, when you get in there, you're going to see that I did get into a call option that expires October the 15th. It's the actual call that I'm in is VLTA. It's an electronic charging station company. And I think that they have some life. Someone told me about it, and so I decided to check it out, and I bought a call option. So who knows, you might consider it. You guys know I'm not a financial advisor, but I always like to tell you guys what I just recently got into, and I'm trying to get better about when I'm buying in, sharing those with you on the front end. Couple of other things. I shared with you guys about the training course that I'm taking called Trade and Travel. Terry Egioma is the instructor. You guys saw me when I visited or got the privilege to partake in seeing Terry's video where she's got her trade and travel tour visiting several cities in our beloved United States. I know she was here in Atlanta. That's where I got the opportunity to meet her, see her again, and also view the documentary. There is a link in the description if you're interested in Terry's course. She teaches people technical analysis trading. Terry is a, well, she's a world-renowned instructor now. She's a former assistant principal that decided she wanted to trade and travel. And she has taken her life to all kinds of new levels. She's actually made in profit over $1 million in a day. What an inspiration. She's taught people like me how to make over $1,000 in a day by simply learning how to read the stock charts, finding buyer levels and seller levels, and being able to make trades that way. So if you're interested in taking Terry's course, there is a link in the description for that. And by the way, if you are a trader out there and you like to keep up with your trades, this is a trading journal that I have created. It is available on Amazon. Just to kind of show you what it looks like on the inside, you can see it kind of gives you the trading journal. There's information in here to teach you, and not really teach, but let you kind of write down what it is that you want to communicate as far as your goal, your financial goals, your monthly target, what you consider to be your trading system, place for notes, and then of course the all-important trading log itself, where you enter the date that you get into the trade, the ticker symbol, the type of a trade that you're in, your entry price, your exit price, the trade size, the days that you were in the trade, and then ultimately your net profit or loss. So if this is something you might be interested in, I have two different covers to it. Again, it's available on Amazon. There is a link in the description. If you're interested in getting one of my, your girl Allie, trading journals, if you like to keep up with your trades. But like I said, I didn't do a whole lot as far as buying in the market this week. I pretty much left everything steady. I did make some money on those two contracts that I've already talked to you about, and I did buy into VLTA. I still have a couple of contracts in there that you'll see when you look at my portfolio. I'm still looking for great things out of Lucid. You guys know that's that electronic car company. So I still have those contracts in there for farther out expirations. Also, let me ask you guys, what do you think about the continued, I hate to even say the word manipulation. You guys know I'm one of these people who like to look at everything on the bright side. But golly, as Gomer Powell would say, what in the world? This whole AMC thing, they just have been dragging it along and dragging it along. But you know what? I'm still holding. I'm still holding for the squeeze. So that's kind of what's been impacting the bulk of my portfolio. As you guys know that have been following along with me, I have taken a lot of profit since this whole thing started from the AMC, and I've still got quite a bit, well, the bulk of my portfolio invested in there, but I did take some profit from those contracts that I had, as you guys know, early on. Luna, you guys know I always like to talk about Luna. Make this real quick. Luna is still sailing right along. Right before I came out to record this video, Luna was trading at about $34.90. If you don't know about Luna, guys, I've been talking about Luna since I learned about it back in June. I got in around $5 and some change. My average price is around $8. I still haven't bought any more yet because I said I was going to take the money that I get back from YouTube and buy into it. So as soon as I get another YouTube check, hit that subscribe button if you haven't already done so. Give this video a thumbs up. Help your girl. Help Allie, please. Anyway, I'm going to buy some more Luna. I'm one of those, you know how we have the ape army over at AMC? Well, we got the lunatics over at Luna. Luna is available on Voyager. There is a link in the description. If you deposit $100 and use my referral link, you'll get $25 in Bitcoin, and I'll get $25 in Bitcoin, and it really does work. We have had that success. Shout out to those that have already used the link. I really appreciate it very much. Also, guys, just again, the whole AMC thing, that's what's dragging your girl's portfolio right now. But I'm not looking at it as if it's dragging it, so I probably shouldn't have even said that, because the big win is coming. We're holding until we get the big win. Guys, it's your girl, Allie. I hope everything is going great with you guys. Everything's going well with me. And without any further ado, hey, let's look into my portfolio. And you guys have a wonderful Saturday. Enjoy football if you're into watching college football, if you're into watching NFL football, or whatever it may be that you're into. Enjoy your Saturday. It's your girl, Allie. Hit that subscribe button. Without any further ado, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. And let's look in my portfolio. Have a great day. Hey, everybody. So here we are inside of my portfolio. We are at the end of week 37, the trading week of September 13th through the 17th in the year 2021. Guys, you can see I still have these Apple contracts, the FUBO contract, and some of the ones that expire later on. The VLTA, this is the one that I was talking about a few moments ago. VLTA. It's a $25 call option. It is out of the money with an expiration of October 15th. That's the one I was telling you about that I got into. You guys heard me talk about LCID. I still like this. Of course, it's got a longer expiration out into December. So hopefully some good things will happen. Also, charge point. You guys know I've been holding on to this charge point call option for out in January. And then we've talked about AMC. And that being where the bulk of the portfolio is. So we'll see what ends up happening with that, guys. Everything else is pretty much about the same. Still waiting on these MMAT preferred
shares that they owe me from the Torchlight transition. I don't know. They haven't communicated when they're going to send those over, but I'm still waiting on those. Anyway, not a whole lot going on in my portfolio, but I just wanted to show you where I stand. And like I said, you know, when you think about losing over almost $1,000 with AMC last week, so you can kind of tell what happened with that. So we'll see what happens. I'm still holding those 125 shares of AMC. Let's go Ape Army. It's your girl Allie. Hit that subscribe button. All right, everybody. So here we are inside of my Voyager account, and we are looking at Luna. You guys can see Luna's trading at about $34.95, between $34.95 and $34.97. You can see where I stand right now. Obviously the 52-week low was 28 cents. It's been as high as $44.56, and like I said, everybody's talking about this thing getting to $100 by year end, so that's actually what I'm looking forward to. I feel good about the profit that has been earned, a little over $900. Like I said, I got 34 shares. My average cost is about $8.33. But you can see what's going on with the Luna here. I always like to walk you guys through here. This is the Luna. My ownership is 34.2, which has a total value of a little over $1,100. the price right now is about $34.95, $34.96. My cost was about $8.33. My balance, or profit, that is $908.01, and you can see the percent change is about 318%. So that's the kind of increase I've had so far with Luna, and I plan to continue to build this thing. I want to get it up to at least 125 shares or 125 tokens. If you would like to get Voyager, please use my referral link. You'll get, if you deposit $100, you'll get $25 in Bitcoin. And I'll get $25 in Bitcoin. It is your girl, Allie. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already done so. You're watching Allie's View. I hope you guys are having a wonderful, wonderful weekend. Let's go.